an ultra padlock gas station.
I told that boy not to bring those girls around here. Look at the dang mess he stirred up.
Hold on. I think there's a blood thing out here. I could be wrong. Let me double check. Nope. Nope, there is not.
Smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all his doing.
Ooh. It's literally making noise. I see him down there. I could go for that blood bag, but I'm gonna go for this one here. If I can just find it. That scared me.
I know you around here somewhere. Can't think straight with all this craziness going on.
Someone is underneath the house, in the basement maybe? Under the house.
Now, where are you?
I hear him. Oh, that's you. No, I hear him. He's down there somewhere. Hello, Anna. Oh, Anna's dead.
I wouldn't have to do this.
I'm killing her at a 45 degree angle. That is so fucking weird.
This is for your own good.
That was definitely a waste of blood, though. I was already full.
Here you go, Grandpa.
She's dead, by the way. Oh, that's a dumb move, Leland. He's gonna go for the well. Nope, no, he isn't. Smart move. Hello. He's gonna run away. Unless it's locked down there, he could be dead. Oh, you gonna cross that? Yeah, you are. He's dead. I'm worried about the car battery. The other side of the... At the far back. I haven't checked that over there at all. Sunny, though. Sunny. Yeah, that's open. I just saw you open that. Yeah. She got away. That's only one though. I'm gonna head back in case they're doing something else. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's at the... Oh, he went down the well again. I'm gonna close the door underneath the... Oh wait, that's already... Never mind, you trapped it already. Yeah, you trapped it already. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna go find more blood. Kill him? I think you killed him. Nice. Nice job. Did you guys?